Holy greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. As I'm greeting you as a son, the son of apostle and the prophetess. Prophetess Mapari, apostle Mapari. Even this evening, as you see me standing before you, I didn't send myself. I've been sent by my Father with the love of God. You think that is worthy? I want us to go straight to the word of God. As you have been given the theme,
we are a chosen generation.
The chosen generation.
First Peter.
So go to the word of God, First Peter.
Chapter 2.
Verse 9. Petra Yavuvi, the Mayavuvi, Kanuman at the Ku Yavutai.
yone I varenga indira uno inwi nurushaka runangao nibochipe babuhosini nibatu vaketwa nimbeu ye atotishumera orini divaze bugara awe ndivaze bugara yo a we anibiza nishishini anibizera chezani chawe anibizera chezani chawe chi akama zao amen karija chabero kotsi zina la manda la mrini so Kristo munu wanga rimba pano pandaba tuwao na kona madekona dola na musi mbele chilizi chawu uambe na nne uambe na banabawu Yehova na nne ili filo mfanera mga zina la iso Kristo wa Nazareta ya ulibuwa amen amen Uti robizuari shishini.
Say we called while we are in the dark.
Rabizera chezani.
To come to the light.
Chi akamazao.
That amazed.
Ungare mu mutangabu zamu neba wawori robizuari chezani chima akamazao.
That you can tell a neighbor that we've been called to the light that amazes.
Musi nichibare ibugu.
If I read this book.
Ni wanori ibugu yungwaranga Peter.
This book was written by Peter.
Uko umbrero ayungwara AD 60, between AD 62 and 64.
And it was thought that it's written in the AD 62 and AD 64.
Musi richambanga Peter.
If we talk about Peter,
rabarukwambanga munna we awana revelation.
We talk about the man who received a revelation.
So divo uri Yesu Kristo ninyi.
To know who is Jesus Christ.
Paroli mudwa musi vodzura.
Some other day when they were sitting,
Yesu Kristo abusura vathu vari ndi ninyi.
Jesus Christ questioned the booth. What would the people call me?
Vathu vamba zvava vachikwamba zvona.
And they said what they were saying.
Abusura veinwi ndi ninyi.
He said, "You, what do you call me?"
Paroli Peter awana revelation.
Then Peter got a revelation.
Uri Yesu Kristo ndi murwa wa mzimu achira.
He is the Son of God.
Imurwa wa mzima achirao.
It's the Son of the Living God.
Mara musi ni chibara hii buku.
If I read this book.
Ya Peter chapter 2.
The Peter chapter 2.
Hapa matumu ni chitoma hii.
In the beginning.
Ni wanachiri ratani bubi wote.
Say leave all the sin.
Ratani bubi wote.
Leave all the sin.
Na bufura.
And all the deceiving.
Na bufura.
All the deceivement.
Na muhoyo.
And everything that you do.
Na uchiva.
And the jealousy.
Na upomoka wote.
Mighty God.
Ninge ushie.
And be like a new
one.
Mighty God.
Usongo vangwao.
Mighty Jesus.
Uri ni dokono alu.
So that he can grow.
Ni gono uchizo.
So that he can be saved.
Shiambo uri musu robizirwa chezani.
It means that as we are called into the light.
Ura musu jina rato rizite.
There is something that we have to
do. Uri bono uchizo.
For us to be saved.
Iti yori ruwana rich kuhula.
You have to eat.
Iti yori ribe na desire.
You have to have the desire.
Yungula situ usongo vangwao.
To eat something which is not
necessary. Yungula situ ufanerao.
To
eat something
which is not
necessary. Uri bono uchizo.
So that we can be saved.
Uri musu rich da chezani.
So when you come to the light.
Anga ni mubi.
Leave all the
challenges.
Leave the
challenges.
You
maintain.
You better just sit in the presence of God.
Because you are
the chosen generation.
Musi Yesu Kristo achifera achifa chipambanoni.
Jesus died on the cross.
For fair and then I warn
you. Who are dying for us?
Oribone barushaka runangwa.
For us to be the chosen generation.
Shoka bone.
He's come to you.
Oribone ba diboro barushaka runangwa ona.
Now if you are a chosen generation or not. If you don't know that you are a chosen generation, you won't live without seeing you have
to.
You won't allow to pay
Jesus Christ your chambari.
When he says, if you don't be like this
child,
you will never see the kingdom of God. It means that in the kingdom of God, we have to humble ourselves.
Amen.
Kabe Yesu mumbrono wabo.
Take this on your mind. You've been called while in the dark.
But this was chezani.
They brought you to the light.
Musibo neva chezani.
While you are in the light.
There are good things
that have to happen in your life. But if you choose to be happy, things want to move in your life. There was a certain man in the Bible. His name is Jonah. He tried to run to the presence of God. He tried to run away from God. But as he was running, he got into the ship.
Musibona
bachikoshaba. As you are running,
bachikoshaba
buhone na mzimu. As you are running in the presence of God,
bachikoshaba chezana eshebo ni mabewa
fatu.
Bachikoshaba hape mzimu mabewa hone.
Musibona
bachikoshaba hone.
Where will you go?
Bachikoshaba
Because if I can go out now, if I'm going to serve God like
this,
when I got back to the church, they'll say, even you, when you start people like that, somebody's tired of life now. You know that my things are not going
well.
But in the service, he chooses to sit at home. You choose where to sit, where there's no
answer.
Mighty God.
Amen.
But there is Jesus. Who can take
us
from the ship of
Jesus.
It's Jesus who can
start
this. There's God who can open the eyes of the blind.
Amen.
There's Jesus. who gives life. He's the one who called us. And he put us so that we can be of the kings. Because they're kings of kings.
Amen.
He took us to beat the holy people so that we can just
become.
Some of you
have
been born. Mighty God. But
you live
by your family. Because mighty God. Mighty God, they will see you in other way.
Amen.
Just say you won't do it. To do what God loves.
And
I come back. Say I am holy. You allow to be depressed when the Bible is talking. You are the chosen generation. I'm telling about God. He says, my fault.
Amen.
It's not to harm you.
Amen.
As I'm talking like this, some someone can say, I have many finances. I don't need God. But let me tell you this. The devil can give you
something.
Mighty God, that you will live with without peace in your life. Mighty God.
Amen.
The one who promised us peace is God. It's not of the poor people. Jesus is of all. He doesn't look to see.
You know
what you have in your hand.
Amen.
You can do yourself a favor. If you have not yet received Jesus, you can go back. Never what you have carried. Say, come like that. Mighty God. I will wash you away. There's a man who is powerful. Never allow to be depressed. Never allow to sink.
Mighty
in the ship was
thrown.
Even the ship was thrown. He was asleep. He knows what he was doing.
The same thing when give up
the people who have given
up.
Mighty Jesus.
Amen.
They already given up in your life. When there's a man
like
Jesus.
Amen.
Mighty God.
Amen.
And you will confirm that. Even your children will confirm that. But you are the chosen generation. You are more than a conqueror. You are not a failure. Go back. Where you've been called. Mighty God. Don't be like Israel. Well, they were taken from Egypt. Have they seen all the miracles? Have they seen the city
plant?
Well, they were on the other side. Were they not
placed?
What they were thinking is death.
But
they were taken to they choose to die. It's like us have been
promised
that is eternal life in
Christ.
If you are living in this world, what we do in the world, mighty God, what does it help
us
to love the Lord and live your life?
Amen.
If we are living, there's another life that we have to try for. But there are people
himself.
Like Satan and
everyone.
He knows that he's going to
help.
But he wants to go with other people. There are other people who train what they
have.
They know that to come out is difficult.
The best way to recruit
others. The best way to recruit others.
So,
look at life carefully. You are a child. Don't go back to the dust. Jesus.
Amen.
Never go back where. Never look back where you are coming from.
Yeah.
Mighty God.
Ndila, yuli baka Yehova.
Jesus said, I am the way, the truth. There are people that
say
they are serving God,
Jesus Christ.
But they cannot accept Jesus. But Jesus
spoke.
No one goes to the front.
Yeah.
You can use another way to
do
for God. But it's not the right formula. We have to follow Jesus. It's Jesus Christ.
Oh my God.
That's why the Bible says there will be
three
things.
The blood and the Holy Spirit.
So,
if you don't fall on this, you are not in the right way. Come
on, son,
come on, go back to the present generation.
Jesus.
Let's go back. To be the chosen generation.
If you are
the chosen generation, you can speak like a son. Say the God.
Yeah.
Mighty God.
Oh my God, my God, my God.
Chinanga kunwambo Yehova ndimulisa wanga. Atinga shayi chitu.
Yeah. I feel that confidence. It's when you know that you are chosen generation. Even though they can stand against you, they will not do anything to you. Because God is with me.
But
you still trembling. It's
so
running away. Look where you are standing. You might be falling into an adversary. It's your cold or hot. You might be on the
side.
Mighty God, that He is conscious. So I want to remind you today, you are the chosen generation. If you know it, you don't know it. But from today, know that you are chosen generation. If you have moved from your position, go back. Mighty God, the one who took you.
Amen.
Mighty God, we've been saved from the blood of Jesus. God loves us all. Mighty God. Mighty Jesus. Say, come closer to me. I will be close to you. He just took a decision to get drawn in Jesus. The love about what I love about Jesus. He didn't force you what to do. He died for you and gave you a choice.
See,
choose unto the death of life. You have to choose in your life. What he did. He died for us. You are just taking a decision to stand or standing on what you are standing on.
Jesus
Christ. He died for us all. You can take a decision in this evening. Say, I stand in Jesus. If you stand in the right way, just stand with hope. That's
the
other day. When Jesus comes back, I will sing others to celebrate. If you are not standing well, take a decision. Mighty God. It's not like me.
It's
not like other people. He does not look too many things here. He checks your heart. He's going back. You can, when you're going to go back, you can receive you. It's like you can stand up on your feet. I want us to pray. There's some other time. There was a certain man who called Simpson.
Simpson.
What is good for us? They see as good things. What is bad? They see as good things.
Who followed Simson?
Simson.
Musra Pista with Abatambo.
As the Philistines were celebrating. Because he saw the shame that he was in, he prayed. Say, God, remember me. God, remember me.
So,
what do I say? I want you to pray. Say, God, remember me. Give me the power to
heal.
Give me the power of prayer. They were taking out the glory. You started dreaming and they cut your hair. And the prayer God.
So now we see.
God, remember me.
Maran, nisongambore defend our Philistines.
Don't say I shall die with the Philistines.
I'm not a news.
It speaks like that. I want to receive.
Say, God, remember me. I want to
receive my sacrifice. I want to walk in the right way. My God,
what
the Bible says,
the steps of a good man is ordered by the Lord.
Not in the song I hope.
Amen.
It's like you're weighing this evening. Can be started
to
be guided by God. Can be started by led by God.
Jesus.
Think carefully
your life. Think about this Jesus. Think about this
Jesus.
Who can die for a man? Who can die for people? My God, even my mother is failing. Even the one who loves me is failing. But when it comes to death, it can be impossible. But Jesus Christ, He allowed to kill the sins of the world. Let's go back. God, remember me. That I can receive my sight back. That I can pray again. That I can have that desire. To love the honey. That is not
perfect.
To love the word of God. To love the word of God.
Mighty
God. So I can be saved. Mighty Jesus. God is the eternal. It's not the things of this world.
Amen.
Goal is life. The eternal life. Pray wherever you are.